without my umbrella.
Says you're reliable.
Vito said you'd be expecting me.
Took you long enough. I'm Jock Blanchard. Vito claims you can unfug this mess and get us working men back on a job.
Maybe. Depends if your information's any good.
Used to kick up to Vito's men, Andy Toretto, for union work. But now that Coyon Greco got Andy squeezing everybody for more dues. You don't pay, you don't get a work permit. Poor fucks even gotta use Greco's loudmouth buddies to collect.
This Greco sounds like a real piece of shit.
You don't know the half of it. On top of that, Andy's gotta keep the permits under lock and key. Anything happens to those, oof, ain't no work happening around here.
I'll see what I can get out of Toretto's people.
Toretto runs a tight ship, but you should be able to get some of his guys talking.
Them I was quitting the union. Told them I own damn job.
What'd they say?
Sent a guy over to the house. Says I ain't.
Let me check the list.
If I was serious about it, he was gonna see to my leg.
Next morning, my ass was down here bright and early.
Come out.
What we tell you?
I see him!
There he is! He's not letting me move!
Thank you.
Can I get a resupply in River Road?
I'll head your way now.
You want something? You let me know.
Let me see what you got.
I'll be... Done. You know how to fight me.
You need to wait.
Holy shit!
You're in the wrong place, boy.
Hope he don't come over here.
Fire me if he likes, but if you're gonna chase the tax code as much as the federal government does, problems like this are gonna happen.
To the Christian, take a note for this.
Huh? Your kind don't belong here. Oh shit, I'm shot. You cut like butt.
run for cover. Molotov! Cover me while I reload! These are yours, boys.
I don't think you want to go against me.
How you doing, young brother? We'll
deal with you. All units, search is called off. Repeat, abandoned search. Return to patrol.
Please help me.
Don't you know your dad?
Watch where you're going.
He never sees coming. That had to pump.
Please excuse me.
Let's get this show.
Pardon me.
Some of us want to work. Some of us want to work.
Huh?
He's got a gun!
This is a...
You got a gun!
I ain't ready to leave this world.
Time to burn! Fuck off!
Bastard got me trouble.
Then she bursts into tears.
Hey,
so that's how.
Yeah, that's a corpse.
Keep looking. You see us somewhere.
Puss it out.
Guess I'll try another spot.
someone out here to River Road for this cash.
Sure thing, Cher. Heading your way now.
Your money's always safer with me, Cher.
Better not lose this.
Going straight to the bank.
I get a new vehicle out in River Road.
Aye. I'll get her out to you right away.
Everything looks so fresh.
Here's your car, boss.
That's a big help.
Good hunting, Weber.
As good a job as you've done slowing work at the dock union, I'm surprised. Toretto's not where it is. Andy Toretto's down at the dock union, demanding to know who's been stopping his people from collecting dues.
Think you tipped off Greco to what's been happening?
Nah. Knowing Andy, he'd probably see Greco in the ground next to you if he could. But he's a lifer, and if he's got a job to do, he's gonna goddamn well do it. Bad fucking situation all around.
And it's about to get worse. Tell the boys they'll be back to work soon, Jock.
You pissed Toretto off just enough that he's back at the dock union. You're gonna have to deal with him.
Dish weather.
None of that's gonna put food on the table.
Keep the electric on. If you don't hate it, it ain't a job.
Truth.
Look into it. Unit be advised. Suspect located. On scene units engaging.
I ain't gonna lose him. How'd it get past us?
Get back there and check.
Responding unit. Visual contact with suspect lost.
Yes! He's over here, you bunch of fuckwits! Yeah, boys!
In position, let's do this!
Yup.
He's killing our fucking crew!
Look who I thought!
Watch and learn, assholes. Just
that away. All units, search is called off. Repeat, abandoned search. Return to patrol.
You ain't here. Keep looking.
Holy shit, that's a corpse!
You ain't here, keep looking.
Union's under control. Put some of you guys on it.
You took those fucks out, huh? Good job, pal. I'll send some guys to keep watch. Get the warehouse, and we get Greco. Easy as your mama's fucking pie.
What
Today, I'm sure the file on Vito's skelet is about 3 feet thick, but that wasn't always the case. Hoover didn't even acknowledge the Mafia existed until 1957, so we weren't really keeping tabs on guys like Vittorio Scaletta till after that. Now, we know he served in World War II and did a 6-year stint in prison for theft and illegal distribution of federal rations. It's generally believed he was a made member of the Falcone family in Empire Bay, though he's also a suspect in the death of Don Carlo Falcone. Now, if he did kill the Don, Vito must have had friends in high places because he was allowed to live. He was exiled, though, and forced to relocate down here, and the commission convinced Sal Marcano to make Vito a lieutenant and give him some rackets.